There are three ways to price your property. One is above the market value, two is at the market value, and three is below the market value. There are pros and cons for each option, so it is best to talk to a real estate expert who can discuss this topic further with you. Thank you.